basically inequality, I think it's, you know, difference in power, religion, constant culture of like different societies around the world. So as I come from Nepal, you know, the inequality difference between Nepal and UK, there's a big difference about the culture, you know, the way the people live, about the religion itself, you know, and how the people treat each other. And that plays a big role in the community, in the society, especially like community with money. Well, not, I haven't felt personally myself, but I've heard stories from, you know, my friends.
Yeah, like
inequality. Probably it would be somewhere like, you know, gender gap.
Okay.
I mean, waist gap due to different gender.
Okay.
So my cousin, she finished her degree and she was looking for a job, and the job percentage, you know, between a guy and a female and a male, it's between like 9%, and that's a big gender gap, and that's a fact as well. So in this society, you know, when you look for a job, you might think it's not much difference in like a year, but that plays a big difference in 10 years. So I think, you know, that's what she meant when she said like her pay was low compared to her colleagues. And I tried to think in the long term. So
how long did you stay in Kenya?
That's like you're losing a lot of money.